Hello everyone, so we have seen what AI can do when transforming memes and stuff into anime, but what happens if you try to input actual anime into the program? Well, I am here to show you exactly that. With Goku, I guess it just turns him into a f***ing anime girl, but honestly, what else did you expect? Okay, they don't just all turn into girls, some of them are quite interesting actually. Naruto becomes this rainbow-haired dweeb. This program really likes blue eyes apparently, but I mean, I have heard that it can be quite racist, so maybe I'm not so surprised. Maybe if we try a female character we will get a better result. Okay, this is quite different actually, I kind of like how it looks, not bad. What about little dweeb boy Shinji? Ah yes, of course, the same old dweeb boy but with a little color in his hair. The only reason I know about this anime is because of my girlfriend. Okay, it honestly just looks the same, but if it was drawn in a different style, and the blue eyes of course. Alright, let's try out good old Bleach Man here. I think this one looks the most similar to the original, that is quite uncanny. Alright, Giga Chad Baki here, surely they can't screw this up too badly, what the fu- Alright, so there are some I tried that the program couldn't recognize the face. I even tried multiple pictures but it didn't work. Anyways, there are many more anime, so if you want to see more of this, make some suggestions in the comments and also subscribe or else I will turn you into anime.